episode of Fishing Pool Chat. I'm on the 10 freeway right now, headed south. It's about to be noon. I'm headed south down to Imperial Valley. Gonna go get on some flatheads, hopefully. Gonna go chase some gatoz and test the luck. It's only gonna be an overnight trip this time. I seen last night on social media that they were down here hitting nothing big, a bunch of small ones, but it's gonna be a full moon tonight. Hopefully that brings out grandmas, grandpas. I'm looking to catch a big one. That's always the goal, but I'll be happy with seeing anything, you know. For me, it's about a 3 to 3.5 hour drive down south, depending on traffic. But as of right now, there doesn't seem to really be too much traffic. We're moving, so I got about another hour and a half from where I'm at right now, just past Cathedral City. But it's always a fun trip nonetheless. I should be meeting up with a couple people down there. We're going to be grilling, chilling, and testing our luck. But stay tuned. Hopefully we get some action for you.
What's up, guys? We're out here. First spot. It's like 110 degrees right now. It's hot. But got bait, got down here, got plenty of time. I wanted to try the afternoon bite before it gets dark. Try out a couple new spots, and so here we are, spot number one. Spot number one. Waiting to hear a clicker go off. But stay tuned. I got a good feeling about this trip. There's been some good ones getting caught recently. So hopefully my luck's that good too. Stay tuned. I think I just got the first hit. Unless a piece of branch or something caught my pole. My clicker started peeling, but it stopped. Oh no, there it goes. Come on. Come on. Come on, take it. It is hot. There's so many bees right here. It's freaking hot. There's a grip of bees. Well, hopefully it comes back for it. Oh shit, got him. It's a good one. Oh, I got him. Oh, he came off. Came off. Darn it. Dang it. That was a good one. Darn it. That one came off. Freaking A. That was a good one too. Ah. That time. First one. Let's get it. Heck yeah. First one. little guy, let's get it in 110 degrees. We out here. Tonight's gonna be good, dude. Let's get it. But let him go. Let him grow. Hell yeah. First one of the trips out of the way. Hopefully they get bigger from here. What's up, guys? So just moved to the second spot. First spot, had a good couple of runs, lost a good one, caught a small one. Gave it about 45 minutes, almost an hour at the same spot before I decided to move. But that's what I'm doing, I bounce around. Just got baited up and got rods out at the second spot, so hopefully this one shows some love too. But we're out here, it's really hot right now though. Hopefully the nighttime bite's on point tonight. It's supposed to be a full moon, so we'll see. Hopefully it brings out a monster. But stay tuned, let's get on them. Getting hit. Getting hit. I don't know how big it is, but it's another gato. Another little guy. Another little guy, but got him. Another little. But get the release on the little guy. He'll be all right. Come on now, man. Take off. And he's off. Hell yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah. Yep. I thought he took me.
Yeah,
it
looked like it.
Woohoo! Number three. Come on, buddy. I don't want to get the hook. Yeah, he wasn't coming off, that's for sure. Shit. Got him. But it's not even dark yet, and there's already three, so I think tonight's gonna be pretty good. But boom, and he's off. Let's get it. Yep, there, he's got it. Come on. Yeah. 30 pounder. Dropped it. Dang it. Dang it. Now he's got it. Let's go. Yep, there he is, huh? Yep, there he is. Got it. Oh. Got him that time. Got him that time. Oh, he can't. No, no, yep. I was down below the bushes and they're up here catching big fish. 20 on the money.
One.
21? 22? 22.12. Ciao! Hell yeah.
I'm fucking dead.
22.12.